Then the second unused monitor sports a big S. And yep, you guessed it, here it transforms Sonic into Super Sonic and Tails into something. A very nifty monitor for getting the super abilities without needing to get all of the Chaos Emeralds. It's a shame it was cut, but since it can still be accessed with the game's debug mode, it might have never been meant to be usable by the end user, and was just a quick way for the developers to test supersonic functionality quickly within a stage.